my reaction was disappointment and anger at using political intimidation to give the perception that if you question them, you won't get a foster child, you won't get their assistance. And when it's a government agency that works for the people, if they're intimidating me, what are they doing to the average citizen?